Welcome to episode 14 of Buffy the Vampire Slayer Chaos Bleeds. And I'm getting right into this because this is my fourth attempt to get through this first part of this level of the initiative. So I know where things are, so you don't have to watch me. First time I passed them by completely, second time I missed some stuff. So I'm going to run through this, probably be a little bit impatient. I did this last time, he'd throw those grenades up in the air and then he'd burn himself, so that's fun. So I'll give you a little spoiler if you've never seen this one before. A lot of you have. There is a laser tripwire at the end of this level, or at the end of this section. And I keep hitting it over and over again. I try to jump over it. I'm jumping over it and then landing right in it. So I'm either jumping too late or jumping too soon. And it's sending me all the way back to the beginning. And I'm getting a little frustrated and wore out doing this over and over again because they send you all the way back here to where you have to collect the gun and collect the ammo and go over here and do the computer and unlock the door and fight the monsters. So this is my fourth time doing this. The last time I did it, I found a way so I could see the lasers. The first couple of times I couldn't see them, and I was just trying to jump over the dot. There is a way to see the lasers, the tripwires. Oh, and the whole point of doing that is so you don't fight these creatures. That'll come up, and you'll see that here in a minute. But I haven't gone past that. That's the farthest I've gotten. And I just keep doing it over and over again. And I didn't want you guys to have to watch this four or five times. Pretty much, the good news is I'm doing this part with my eyes closed right now. This is incredibly easy. I have done this so many times now. Anyway, how's your guys' day? Is it going okay? I'm getting really good at fighting these dudes. I have fought and killed these guys so many times. My main purpose for cutting out my failures at the beginning, for one, it's kind of boring to watch that three times in a row, four times now. Here it comes.
Damn, bloody cyborgs. Must have tripped some invisible alarm.
So there's the cyborgs. You're not allowed to fight the cyborgs until you find a way to defeat them. You're not allowed to fight them. So here we go. Come in here. Hit this tank, and this little steam pops up, and then there you can see the laser wires. I keep hitting them anyway. So I'm going to concentrate on this. Okay. Ooh. God dang it. Feels so close. Ah. I was hoping that bomb would blow up the other vampire. The first couple times, I didn't even understand what was going on. I didn't get the tripwire thing, and I just walked right into that room and started fighting those guys. And it said, you didn't avoid fighting the cyborg, and I was fighting a vampire, and I didn't understand what the hell it was talking about. Until I saw it again, I was like, oh, there's tripwires. So I didn't even really understand that at the beginning. Okay, here we go. Woo! Okay. Moving on. Whoa, wasn't ready for that. That was lucky. Oh my god, that would have sent me all the way back to the beginning again. Okay, moving on. This here is all brand new. Okay, so you'll probably get to see me struggle with other stuff. At least it's new to me. And what we're doing here is trying to retrieve Cassandra's leg. The other leg, I guess. Okay. No. Ah, alright. Oh, it looked like there was a That door was discolored. I thought maybe you could open it. Okay. Okay. Everything's locked. As usual. This game is about keys and key cards. But now, I don't want to know. Or palm prints. Case for the hospital level. But there wasn't much to start with either. A lot of these guys in this level. Oh, god dang it. Ah. Alrighty. I don't know what kind of boss battle we're gonna have in this level, so I'd like to keep my medical packs. If possible.
Holy water. Whatever it takes.
Whoa!
Seems a little redundant.
First couple times I fought those guys, I'd hit them and my move combo would keep going, and so I didn't move out of the way of the grenade. That couple happened a couple times. Ah, there we go. Well, now all right, now we got two. Myself shaving. This seems to be the initiative area seems to be kind of a labyrinth. Kind of nice not to have to spike those guys in the heart. Just kind of hit them until they die. Ah. They are basically faster moving versions of the zombies. Of the skeletal zombies.
Hey, Blondie, let's run.
Ah. And I hate getting hit like that. Gotta be a clue in here. Damn it. Get the crap beat out of me. Okay, what's in here? The laptop. Okay. Oh. PC?
Well done, Spike. That's deactivated the security doors.
Alright. Nice. I don't really know where that is.
Gotta be a clue in here how to shut down the cyber.
So I can't leave this room yet?
Leave until I find it.
It's gotta be this laptop, right? Not really seeing anything. I feel like if there's any kind of secret or anything, it'd be on this laptop. Alright, so he doesn't want to leave the room, and there's a clue in here. Hit Y, 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 hit Y. See if anything clicks. I don't know what it'd be. There's not a lot going on in here. Huh. Well, thought maybe I picked up something. Didn't realize it.
Gotta be a clue in here how to shut down the cyborgs. I'll find it.
I don't know. Oh! For some reason, I was thinking that door would be locked because he kept saying he wasn't going to leave. Thought that took me somewhere else.
What do we have here? The plans for my little cyborg playmates.
Just me being dumb again.
Signals off the initiative's mainframe, getting the marching orders. If I had the right weapon, I might be able to bugger up the signals. But if I want to shut them down permanently, I'll have to take out the mainframe.
I like that Spike even knows what a mainframe is. Whoa. Okay, now that door is green. Ah. Man, that could be dangerous, those grenades. All right, now the usual question is, where am I and where do I go next? They showed me that cutscene of that door. Ooh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, look at this beauty. That's exactly what he said, hello. Oh,
there's an ammo clip laying about.
Huh, all right. Ah, nope. Yeah, how about I just run away? How about that? Oh, here we go.
Bugger. Camera-controlled sentry guns. It's suicide to get in the way. They'll need to be deactivated first. Mm.
Well, I mean, you're a vampire. I don't know about suicide. You'd probably hurt really bad. Oh, man, they all came after me. They didn't like me running away. There we go. Okay. All right, so I guess I need to go find a control panel or something to deactivate those sentry guns.
Electromagnetic pulse grenades is what the witch doctor ordered to fry those cyborgs.
Okay. So I guess I'll need that when I go against any cyborgs. Oh, and that should work on the... Should work on the sentry gun. I would think. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. I was trying to hurry up and get to my medical pack and I accidentally used two of them. That was dumb. Okay, that's where I was. So do I just throw them in there? So I'll find out. Cool. All right. Oops. Good use of that. Okay. Nothing here. No.
I think I ought to hold this point down. Something tells me there'll be a need for this.
Alright. Hellfire and holy water. Not seeing a lot else. Huh. All right. That was kind of weird. I don't know. Okay.
Hey, Blondie, let's rest.
Just some more EMPs, in case I run into more sentries or, those cyborg soldiers.
Thought I smelled something sweet.
I hate when they fight tough like that. Ah. Man. There we go. Couldn't get the spike in him.
Hello. Look at this beauty. If only there was an ammo clip laying about.
Okay, where do I find an ammo clip? I haven't seen anything like that yet. I've already been through here. Okay, I did not see that. I'm just... Did he pick it up out of the box? I was just hitting Y. I didn't even see anything. Okay. Weird. All right. Hey, that's fun. Could I keep doing that? Is this one of those things, if I just stood here all day, they would just keep coming? Oh! Okay, moving on, finally. Get out of that door. There we go.
End of story.
Alrighty, an elevator. Moving on. Hopefully gonna take us to a totally new area. I was getting a little tired of that one, running around, not be able to find the ammo clip. I have to go back and look at that. I'm not even exactly sure how I got that ammo. I mean, I was hitting Y. But did I not hit Y before? Anyway, whatever. So I need to EMP these guys. Alrighty. I am horrible at throwing EMPs. Ah. What is in here? Anything? Oh, here we go. More EMPs. Looks like another scanner there at the door. Med pack with Y, and he keeps throwing the damn EMPs. To be honest with you, when I opened these doors, I kind of thought these guys would fight. I mean, they're not friends by any stretch of the imagination. I'm going too much by the show logic. These dudes would be fighting each other. Alright, so he doesn't give a shit about that there. Man, you just can't do anything to those guys. There's gotta be a reason for me to open these. Ah, here we go. I bet that's for the door. Okay. I came in the wrong thing. I was looking for the EMP cell. Where's it at? That's always the last one you look at. Well, shit. That whole thing went bad. The main thing was, when I was opening those cells, I thought the reason that those guys were even there and that you would open those cells would be so they would fight each other and you could, you know, figure some things out. That's obviously not how that works. So, all I have to do is get the severed head and be on my way. But first I'm gonna grab some EMPs. Worry about this guy. Go to sleep. Alright, got the head. Get the head. There you go. Okay, here we go.
Retina scan successful. Welcome back, Dr. Engelman.
Dr. Engelman. Alrighty. Here we go. Hey, guys. Man, every time I throw a hellfire vial, I catch myself on fire. Yeah, that was easy. Okay. Ah. Oh, man. You know what? I didn't get that health pack back there in that room. I totally forgot about that health pack. I probably need to grab that before I go into any boss battles with no health. Half health and no health packs. Where was that at? It was like under a chair. Yeah, it was this one. Ow! Wow, those guys cause a lot of damage. Well, that ended up being pointless. I went in there for a health pack and had to use the damn thing getting out. Is there any down here? Man. Alright. Wait a minute. Think I see something. Hey!
Now I don't have to worry.
Okay, so I have a health pack. I've got about 2/3 of my health. I feel like this level is winding down. Maybe not. I know that area out there looked like a staging ground for a boss battle. Obviously, there's some other things to do.
Looks like this may be the womb giving birth to those cyborgs. Sodom mainframe should be here somewhere.
I don't really want to deal with these guys. Alright, yeah, I forgot about the mainframe crap. Surprised that EMP didn't knock out that computer I was trying to use. Oh, come on! Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't even want to look at those guys. There, objective complete. Got some more EMPs. Here we go. Oh, it's Adam.
Adam's.
Oh, come on. Adam's voice is the best thing about Adam.
But not for long. Not when he's the only thing.
The actor that played him had a good voice for that character. All right. What's that stuff there? Got some holy water. EMPs, like, I might do something against him. I'm not sure. I mean, he does have electronics on him.
That just seems a little redundant.
Okay. We have no medical packs, and we're facing Adam. This probably is not going to go very well. I do have my little fire rifle, whatever it's called. I was trying to save that throughout this level for a boss battle.
Like busting a roll.
Ah! Oh, come on! Okay. Doesn't look like I can do a lot to him. Maybe I could throw an EMP on him and then try to hit him with this. No, that does nothing. Maybe with the EMP.
It just seems a little bit dumb.
Ah! Can't even get to it. Can't tell if that's gonna work or not. His little soldier buddies are getting in my way. Kicking him does nothing. Burning him does nothing. Hitting him with an EMP and hitting him does nothing. Huh. Okay. Wow. I thought that was going to be it for sure. Okay. Think of something else. So he's indestructible, and he shoots rockets, and he's constantly got a flow of little zombie soldiers. What the hell's he doing over there? Whoa! Okay. Yeah, just add another weapon to your repertoire. There you go. Keep hitting those soldiers for me. This feels like a lot like the Kakistos thing where... Oh, God. Oh, my God. Machine gun? What the hell am I supposed to do against that? A machine gun with explosive ammo. Great. Great, great, great. Great. Maybe if I just hit him with enough EMPs. I've got EMPs everywhere in here. In little crates and stuff. There we go. All right. Okay. He's damaged.
Hello there. What's this?
But now my question is, how do I get him to pick up barrels? Do I just need to run next to him? No? I was wondering what he was doing earlier when he picked up that barrel. I'm not seeing... Is it just random? Oh, there he goes. There we go. Maybe I need to take out his two soldiers before he'll grab a barrel. Because I just killed his two soldiers and he ran back to that barrel. No? Come on, grab the barrel. Grab that barrel. I don't guess there's any... I guess it's just random. Ah! Ah! Next time he does that, I think I'm gonna try to jump down in the pit.
That just seems a little redundant.
If he does it again. Here we go, here we go. Oh, good one, good one. All right. Ouch. Okay, go. No. There we go. I should have done it quicker. That's probably the best way to get away from the gunfire. It's not like you could duck down behind a box or anything. There you go, hurt yourself. That's all right. Go towards the barrel. Come on. Grab the barrel. Grab the barrel. Oh, now you're gonna grab it when I'm fighting. Ah, I thought that was gonna do it. Whoa! Trapped! Need to get out of here. Ah, I knew it! Grab that barrel, Adam. There you go. Thank you. Oh, he's way over there. They're just... There doesn't seem to be a way to make him grab him. Thought he's gonna grab a barrel over there. Come over here and grab this one. You know you want to. Do it. Yeah. Damn it. Just, it's all so random. Okay, there he goes, there he goes. Eat it! Yes! Alright.
Looks like someone's blown a fig. I'll just assume this is Cassandra's leg. All the limbs flying about this place. Can't be too sure.
Okay! 4 continues used, 3 of those on those stupid laser tripwire BS. Yeah, it took a little over an hour. Now that I know what I'm doing, I probably get, you know, it's one of those things you get through it quickly. I was surprised I was able to survive Adam with no health packs. I was pretty easily able to avoid his attacks for the most part. Once again, his little soldier buddies were the hard part. Okay, that is episode 14. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys again next time.